When you're thinking of the holy trinity of missing persons in America, it's Amelia Earhart, it's Jimmy Hoffa, and it's D.B. Cooper. And the crazy thing about D.B. Cooper is that we don't even know who he is.
He knew more about the 727 than the pilots.
He was not nervous. He seemed rather nice, other than he wanted certain things to be done.
Dallas, this is 305. Passenger advises he's hijacking aircraft. Has bomb and briefcase, over.
He had a briefcase in the right seat, and I recall him putting his hand in and out of this briefcase.
Passenger is requesting 200,000 and 4 parachutes by 5 p.m. in Seattle.
Nobody knew anything was happening.
When did you find out?
After we landed, when they brought the money aboard.
You saw the exchange of money?
We saw them bring the money aboard.
Tower, this is 305. We have instructions from the individual. He wants to go to Mexico City. He wants to step down. We're going to have her go down to 150 knots. Now, but so far found nothing. Over. Sir, be advised our passengers took leave of us somewhere between here and Seattle.
How audacious, the actual hijacking, parachuting out of a plane in flight like that. You know, he's John Dillinger with an airplane.
This guy was on our radar. He was part of our lives for 5 hours. And we're still talking about him today. Did you know he was a Cooper suspect?
I know who he is.
Absolutely, he's got the skill set.
This is our suspect.